Welcome to our third annual Spooky Science Monster Mash. This is one of our favorite events of the year because it shows you the science that goes into Halloween. We have so many wonderful partners with us here today, including our amazing sponsors, UHealth Jackson Children's Care, that's doing a trick-or-treat fun game with kids, as well as Alpha Kids Salon and Spa, that is doing beautiful hair braiding and other hairstyles, in case you wanted something to match your Halloween outfit a little better.
We're here with Jackson Health Foundation, and we're super happy to be here. We're here with the Eat to Live activation, where we have healthy foods and unhealthy food. And those that choose unhealthy foods, we request that they make some sort of exercise to receive their treat.
We are here to give a service for Halloween. We do braids and makeup for the Halloween events. We are having fun. The people are happy. And wow, it's an amazing time to spend here.
We also have our media sponsors with Kiddos Magazine that are doing arts and crafts to get all the kids into the mood. The American Chemical Society with a bunch of university partners who are all celebrating this year's National Chemistry Week theme, which is marvelous metals. So all sorts of hands-on activities related to that chemistry science. One of the exciting activities we had today was a live brain dissection of a sheep brain. Great for all those zombie lovers out there. In addition, we also did underwater pumpkin carving, where we actually carved an octopus and a hammerhead shark. So very cool things happening throughout the museum today.